So the first time someone tried to adapt All the Pretty Horses by Cormac McCarthy into a movie, it didn't go so well. But the time is now, really, to try again. His new books are about to come out at the end of this year.